name's Cameron Emmel. I'm an associate HVAC technician at Emerson in Sydney, Ohio. HVAC stands for Heating, Ventilation, Air Conditioning, and Refrigeration. As an HVAC lab technician at Emerson, I'm responsible for setting up compressors, testing, and evaluating performance data. Manufacturing will send a compressor to the lab to get performance tested. The engineers write up a document saying what tests need to be performed and what data needs to be acquired. So I'll go to the computer, print off some forms, run the test, and then send the data to the engineers. In the lab, we always wear leather-constructed shoes, safety glasses, and arc flash-rated clothing, just in case a power source should arc across the breaker. We do a lot of brazing and soldering, tube fitting, tube bending. We do a lot with recovery machines, vacuum pumps, charging cylinders. I work on a calorimeter, and a calorimeter is a piece of equipment that helps us simulate ambient conditions, and we're just basically looking at how are different models of compressors going to work outside of the lab in a real world setting. When we test the compressor, we're looking at energy efficiency ratings, pressures, power intake, cooling capacity, and motor thermocouple temperatures. Testing will take anywhere from 1 to 2 hours. Some tests are 8 hours. We can even spend 2 to 3 days on a single test, and shifts will turn over. Sometimes when we receive a compressor, we will install thermocouples on the shell of the compressor. We'll then create a folder with the required testing on it and send it to the room, set the folder up, and install the compressor on the facility. Normally, after I get a room up and running, I will go check on my other rooms that are running or set up future compressors for the next technician that comes in on the shift. I work on second shift, and strong communication skills are required for this job. Especially being on second shift, you have to know what's going on with the room or what needs to be done with the room.
You'll have to set up the cold level, start pumps, and then continue on with that after this.
We have a 30-minute layover time between the shifts, so that gives us 30 minutes to turn over with the rooms.
Consider it done.
As an HVAC technician, you might be responsible for installing or removing compressors in the field, doing repairs. Troubleshooting is another skill that you have to have in order to be successful in the HVAC field. When the components fail, you have to know where the source of the problem is so you can get the equipment back up and running. I grew up in Sydney, Ohio, and as a young child, me and my father built a lot of model cars. My dad drove a lot of motorcycles, so we worked on motorcycles and fixed up old antique mopeds. It's fun, figure out how things work, and when you fix something, I've always got a feeling of reward out of it. My two favorite classes in high school would probably have to be art and math. In high school, I played varsity baseball, and that taught me a lot about teamwork. And the team building skills that I learned on the varsity baseball team are something that I use every day. After high school, I went to University of Northwestern in Lima, Ohio for their HVAC technician program. I have an Associate of Applied Science, but you don't necessarily need a 2-year degree. A few of my friends in the lab actually went to vocational high schools and got training and certifications in heating and air. But having a 2-year degree, it helps with employment, advancement, and specialized training. One of the perks here at Emerson is that they provide tuition reimbursement. I'm currently going to school to get a bachelor's degree in electromechanical engineering. After I get my bachelor's degree, I'll be the one crunching numbers and writing documents for the technician to test. I really like my job because I never do the same thing twice. Some days it can be hectic, but I come in here every day and I have a challenge waiting for me. If you're looking for something challenging, I would definitely say HVAC would be the career for you because the HVAC industry is always changing and technicians are always adapting to new technologies. I take a lot of pride in the work that I do every day. As an HVAC lab technician, I'm one piece to a big puzzle. Because Emerson's a global company, the work that we do here in the lab impacts families everywhere all around the world.